Morning, Rita.
Good morning, Mr.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Good. Hi.
Richard Morris Jorgensen works two full-time jobs.
Morning, Ida. Hi, Colleen.
When he wears pinstripes, he's president of the Commercial Bank of Champaign, Illinois. But when he puts on zebra stripes, he's an NFL referee.
Three fouls on the defense. Personal foul defense accepted. Holding defense declined. Offsides defense declined. Half the distance, first down.
Offense 63.
Right.
Except for NFL referees, the game goes on long after the final gun.
Is that the three coming at once?
Right.
Okay, John, you go first. That's a holding. Is that yours?
Okay, ICT, illegal contact.
Illegal contact, and that's at 8:30, and against Detroit's number?
I didn't get a number.
Oh, boy, no number, and which one did they accept?
Every recorded call is discussed, then transcribed to Jorgensen's official game report for the league office. There, Jorgensen's report provides a framework for the most comprehensive analysis in sports.
I don't think any professional sport trains and or evaluates their men anywhere near the way the people in the National Football League trains its officials.
Every breath you take.
When I analyze the film, I see if those calls that I made were properly done, were properly called. If they don't call something that should have been called, I bring that to their attention too, so that they're graded on everything that they do.
On the next play, we have three fouls, offside by the defensive linebacker.
The following weekend, evaluations and game films are in Jorgensen's hands, and he and his crew will work late Saturday night analyzing their previous week's performance.
We come together each week for 20 weeks during the season. We often go to church together. We eat our meals together. During that time, we're usually talking football, preparing for the game. We'll live and die with each other. You depend on each other. Each person has to do his job.
Jorgensen and his crew attend to an assortment of vital pregame chores.
Okay, that one's good.
The game ball.
That one's good.
The stadium lights.
And if it's at all gray or the cloud comes over, let's turn them on.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. Thanks. Okay.
TV timeouts.
I'll point to the ground. That means I'm acknowledging you and you can have it at the next opportunity.
The PA system.
Go ahead, Dick.
Testing. One, two, three, four. Okay.
By game time, all three teams involved in the contest are feeling the pressure.
We certainly do. We're seven men against the world out there every Sunday afternoon.
Let's have a good one, men.
All right.
Courage, concentration, mature judgment, slow whistle. Have a good time out there.
Dick Jorgensen is the referee of today's game, and he probably let to get through it without anybody knowing they were ever here.
All right, Irv, thank you very much.
Jeff Chadwick, ordinarily with the good hand, he drops it, incomplete, and there's a half full that breaks out of midfield. And the referee is down.
The referee is down.
And he appears to be hurt. I did not see the action.
I didn't
watching the receiver, but there was a half full that broke out. It was Lawrence Taylor trying to move people away from the officials.
Couldn't see either, but
let's wait and see.
Oh, Larry Lee just whopped
it. Larry Lee, the right guard, whether he was taking a shot at Taylor and got the official, I don't know. But the official is down. Dick Jorgensen, the referee, it is.
Yeah, we're seeing more of that this year. The official's getting it.
That's the first time I've ever seen that one.
Oh, no. Seen it twice previously this season.
If it's determined that it was deliberate, you will see the last one from Larry Lee.
Well, from what I saw right there, I don't think it was deliberate. I think he was just one of those wild elbows that caught him right in the mouth, it looks like.
Got a bad lift. Referee Dick Jorgensen. I think he just said, what happened? I don't think he knows. The veteran referee, I'm sure that's the first for Dick Jorgensen. No, I'm fine, I think he said. Again, the flag is down right at midfield. That was a third down at 16. It was incomplete. Jorgensen stepped into the action, and he caught a forearm from Larry Lee. Lawrence Taylor and Larry Lee were involved.
Sportsmanlike conduct, number 64, offense.
We're calling it unsportsmanlike conduct.
Well, you're right. The Giants are on a drive.